name is John Smith, and welcome to the Work From Home Jobs Channel, your number one YouTube channel to learn about work from home jobs, affiliate marketing, how to make money online, how to make money from home, passive income, and more. Be sure to click the link in the description below for my number one work from home job and making money online recommendation. By clicking the link, you will learn how to make a lot of money from home and get paid daily. Enjoy the video and subscribe to our channel.
Did you know you can actually make money online? Yeah, that's right. And all you need is a computer or phone with internet access. So, in this video, I'm going to show you 10 websites where you can actually start making some side cash. Or, if you're really serious, some good money. Isn't that amazing? On some of these websites, you can actually make as much as $100 a day or even more. And the best part is, you don't have to quit your 9-to-5 job. You can make this money working in your free time. On the internet, there are two distinct ways of making money. The first is active income. With active income, it's like your normal 9-to-5 job. You only get paid for the work you do. If you don't work, you don't make money. Simple as that. The second way is through passive income. This is my favorite method because with passive income, all you do is put in the work once, and the money in theory should keep rolling in, without you having to do any more work other than maybe promoting what you've made, or in some cases, what other people have made. So, let's get to the video. Number 1. Upwork.com. Upwork is a website for freelancers. With Upwork, you're making active income. Businesses and individuals post services on Upwork that they would like to outsource, such as article writing, video editing, app development, coding. There are tons of jobs and services being outsourced on Upwork. The beauty of all this is that it has a low barrier for entry. You just have to be good at something. If there's something that you're good at, like graphic design or coding or just about any skill, head on over to Upwork and start making some money. Here's a tip if you're considering working on Upwork. Have a robust profile that looks good. This will drastically increase your likelihood of receiving job offers from potential clients. Displaying your best work or highlighting specific experiences can and will help you stand out. Number 2. YouTube. Not a lot of people know this, but you can actually make money with YouTube. If you're considering getting into YouTube to make money, make sure you understand one thing clearly. Thanks to the new rules, if you're planning on starting a brand new channel from scratch, you first have to reach the YouTube minimum threshold to get monetized, which means you'll need 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers in the last 12 months. Once you've reached that, you can get monetized. How much can you make on YouTube? Honestly, as much as you want. As long as you keep uploading good content that people are willing to watch, you're golden. And the longer the videos, the more money you can expect to make. You can make anywhere from $1 to thousands and even hundreds of thousands of dollars. The more views you're getting, the more money you can expect to make. And also, you get more subscribers. With YouTube, what you're earning is passive income. Make a few videos and they should keep making you money consistently. You can also make money with YouTube through paid sponsorships. But with paid sponsorships, you'll need a large audience, usually a minimum of 10,000 subs to do that. You can also make money through affiliates, but we'll get to that later. Number 3. Amazon. Although Jeff Bezos did start off the company selling books, Amazon now sells almost anything you can think of. It's not just a site for buying your favorite toys, though. You can actually make money with Amazon. And here's 3 ways you can do that. The first way is Amazon Mechanical Turk. Mechanical Turk is kind of like Upwork. It's a place where businesses outsource work that's too difficult for a computer program to do, such as audio editing and transcribing, translating audio and video from different languages, testing web pages, writing reviews, and a whole lot of other services. You can make as much as $20 or $30 an hour by working on a few different tasks. This is a legit way of making money, and they do pay. This is active income, though. The second way is Amazon Kindle Publishing. Turn your ideas into an ebook and make money today. Every time you buy an ebook from Amazon, Amazon and the publisher make money, and you can too. The thing with Kindle Publishing is, you first need a book to sell. You can either write this book yourself, or you can hire someone to write it for you. You don't have to be an established author or find a publishing company to do this. You can actually do this from the comfort of your home and start earning some passive income. Sounds awesome, right? And the best part is, it's absolutely free. So sign up and start making some money. Amazon takes care of the money handling shenanigans, and you can sit back, relax on your couch, while making some good old passive income. If you're really interested in Kindle publishing, I highly recommend you do more research on this topic. You can find free videos and tutorials right here on YouTube that will teach you the basics. If you want expert advice, you might have to pay for a course. I'll link a really good one in the description if you're interested. Some people make over $100,000 publishing Kindle ebooks on Amazon. It's definitely a market to look into. The third way is Amazon's Associates program. This is a very popular and easy way of earning passive income. All you do is sign up to the Amazon Associates program, which is free. Then you can pick from thousands of things on Amazon to sell on your website and start promoting. Amazon will give you a special link, and every time someone buys through your link, Amazon will give you a commission anywhere from 5 to 10% of the sale. Amazon will pay you 60 days after a purchase, and you can choose to be paid either through Amazon gift cards or wire transfer to a bank account. Although this is currently only available in the United States, but if you live outside of America, you can be paid via checks or you can have the money transferred to your Amazon account and start buying stuff with it. Number 4. ClickBank. ClickBank is a marketplace for product creators and affiliates to make money online by selling their courses or services to the world. ClickBank only sells digital products, but the beauty of ClickBank is the commission payout is so much higher than Amazon. Some affiliates pay you as much as 75% for selling their services, while others pay as low as 5%, so keep that in mind. With that said, you can make some really good money on ClickBank, hundreds or even thousands of dollars. Simply head over to ClickBank, pick something to sell, and start making money. Number 5. Flippa.com. Flippa is the number one marketplace for buying and selling online businesses. It attracts a huge audience, and it offers great tools to increase visibility. It's an auction site pretty much like eBay for those selling and buying digital assets, such as websites, apps, domains, Shopify stores, and Amazon FBA accounts. If you're good at making apps or even websites, you can actually sell it online and make some money. Or better yet, if you have some money lying around and you're interested in buying websites, apps, or e-commerce stores that are already making money, you can do so with Flippa. What happens is, you place a bid, much like eBay, and if your bid is the highest, then congratulations, because you just bought yourself an online business. You can also make money by selling online businesses. So that's Flippa for you. Number 6. Shutterstock. Basically, Shutterstock is a platform where you can buy or sell digital media, such as pictures, music, and video clips, mainly created by freelancers and third parties. So, if you're particularly good at photography, taking amazing pictures and videos, or really good at making sick beats, you can monetize your talent on Shutterstock. The way you make money with Shutterstock is, every time someone purchases one of your pictures, you get paid a commission, usually a couple cents to a few dollars if you're lucky. The trick to making a lot of money with Shutterstock is to consistently keep uploading high-quality images. 7. Rover. Do you like pets? Dogs in particular? If so, then you should check out Rover. Rover is a dog sitting service, but this is currently only available in the United States and Canada. So, if you live in either of those two countries, then you can register as a dog sitter and get paid for babysitting dogs. You can make anywhere between $80 and $100 a night just by watching someone's dog. You can literally make hundreds of dollars a week just by babysitting someone's pet. How about that for a deal, huh? Number 8. TakeLessons.com. TakeLessons is a website where you can teach any skill. Everyone has a skill that they can teach, whether that might be teaching someone a language, how to cook, how to play a musical instrument, how to solve complex math equations. Anything you think someone else might not know, you can teach people on Take Lessons and start making money. Number 9. Fiverr. You've probably heard Fiverr mentioned a lot of times because it's a simple and easy site to start making money. But if you haven't, basically it's a freelance website where you can literally outsource anything, and I mean anything, as long as it's legal, for as little as $5. There are so many different ways to make money on Fiverr. Just to name a few, you can do animation, logo design, packaging design, web and mobile design, social media design, Photoshop editing, architecture and floor planning, 3D models and product design, t-shirts and merchandising, SEO, and so much more. If there's anything that can be outsourced, you can most likely find it on Fiverr. Head on over and check out Fiverr, guys. It's a legit way of making money. Number 10. dropshipping. With dropshipping, what you're basically doing is selling someone else's stuff for a small or large profit without having to deal with the shipping. So basically, you're acting like a broker or a middleman. You can do this by opening up a Shopify store and then linking it up with Oberlo. Oberlo is an app that integrates with Shopify, and it's what a lot of people use to source for stuff they'd like to sell on their stores. The basic principle of dropshipping is, you create a store or any channel where people can buy stuff from you. Then, once they buy something from you, you pay the manufacturer, usually for a lot less than what you got it for, and then have the manufacturer ship it to the customer, all without you ever seeing or touching the product. The best part of dropshipping is that you set your own price for the product you want to sell, then take the profits and pay the manufacturer the rest. So yeah, that's dropshipping in a nutshell. If you're interested in dropshipping, there are a ton of tutorials here on YouTube that will show you the step-by-step guide of creating your store, finding products, advertising, finding influencers, and finally shipping and getting paid. It's a bit complicated to start, especially in the beginning, but you can make a ton of money with dropshipping. With that said, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, enable notifications, and I'll see you on the next one.